Guys, this is like all the permits you need to fishing now here.
So not so easy to be fisherman. Huh?
Not easy because money is not money. Every day.
And we need to take this with us on the boat because maybe the coast guards will check the papers. Yeah.
Police, maritime, coast guard.
Yeah. My buntag crew.
My buntag.
My captain. My captain Romel.
There, my captain there.
There?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Captain Brian.
Yeah. Co-captain, co-captain. No Romel, no captain.
No captain anymore?
No, not the captain.
What about Jimmy? First mate?
Side crew.
Side crew.
Me, the member. Only member.
Only member. So we have a beautiful morning, huh? Nice weather. Very flat nose water.
Flat nose.
And here
we
have the sardines.
Yeah.
The bait.
For the bait.
Oh. The sardines very far, Lassie.
Lassie?
Yeah.
To buy?
Expensive.
Mm. Very nice smell, huh?
Smells
masarap.
Bakoko.
Bakoko love this. They smell this and get crazy. Come into the trap. That are the traps. So now you have like the round one. Romel.
What?
Now you have round one. Before I remember you have like
Yeah.
Also.
Yeah. Sun is coming.
Octopusy?
Yeah. Smalling octopusing.
Nice, huh?
Now, in bite the crab. Now.
Really beautiful morning. Yeah, perfect, you know, what you can expect more, huh? Perfect visibility. You can see the Mindanao, Apo Island, Negros, Cebu, everything.
Cebu, Dumaguete. Dumaguete, Kahanko, Taonda.
Mm. More lami, huh?
More lami. More juice. Juicy.
What's up? As you can see, the guys setting the traps. On one, one rope. 19 traps.
This one, 15.
15, depends of the length. Romel, how long is the rope, you know, like from last trap to the boya?
Meters. Yeah.
So sure they hit the ground, yeah?
Yeah. Okay. Because the allowance is 20 meters.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ground is 20 meters allowance.
Yeah.
Okay. Still blinking. Red one.
Oh! Walay kuha.
Gana nagisaway ah.
Dili makakuha.
Mamanay gi inyong gi.
Mamanay. Oh, kita ada kuha.
Sumunday na.
Sumunday na. Karon.
Dili kita dili kita tinagupat.
Tinagupat na yan pula dai ha.
Okay. Nabuhaya ng makro.
Uy, wala.
Four pieces.
Grabe po. Oh, wala na naman.
Kung anong pupuan ng mga palamang laman.
Tomorrow day off. Sunday.
Yeah. Not good for one more time, huh? Yeah. Already how many days? The sardines.
2 days.
2 days? So today is like second day with this as a bait, huh? Oh.
2 pieces.
Very big.
Jesus. Ayan, ang ipagsaway ninyo.
Agad?
Walupo po man. Walupo po.
Ha?
Walupo po. Kahapunan kayo dito sa kluban. Iat.
Ah, dito ma?
Akin ang mga sa piano. Di para rehas kay. At?
Bakoko crab.
Kapo.
Very nice.
Ito na dyan. Kapong kami 12 kilos ato o. Simbahan. Tara, tara. Tag-dus ka pa yun.
So for the bait, they need sardines, and to set all the traps, it's about 10 kilo of sardines every 2 days, because they are good for 2 days. 60 peso per kilo. These sardines already expired.
No blood.
Good for the cat. No blood? Very, this sardines is very low blood pressure now.
Kuracha manisa sambuanga
tipo
Okay. Eh, ayan. Mapislat.
Taga po sa kagrang mo po.
Uno trip.
Pagtaga, po na taga sa kagrang mo.
Ikulog di ay. Di ba si mo
Mm. Ah, magagamit.